Oh, hello there. You're probably wondering why the red suit. It's so bad guys can't see me bleed. Hola, me llamo Piscina de la Muerta. There's no easy way to say this. I'm pregnant, Trevor. Oh. So, we got a new Deadpool trailer. I know I said that I'd only be releasing one video a day during the week, but this came out earlier today. I somehow refrained from watching it at work. And I have to see it. I have to do a reaction. But this is just a teaser. Perhaps the real one, or the actual trailer, comes out tomorrow. Which I'll probably do that too, because this, I have been wanting a good Deadpool movie for a while. The video game is the closest thing I've gotten to ultimate Deadpool. So, here we go.
In a world divided by fear, one man must stand alone against the forces of darkness. From the studio that inexplicably sewed his fucking mouth shut the first time, comes five-time Academy Award viewer Ryan Reynolds as a man on an e-harmony date with destiny. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you me, Deadpool. So, get ready to blow out your collective sphincters, because my trailer is coming. Tomorrow.
Oh my god. Oh, god damn it. That's not enough, I need more. From the studio that sewed his fucking mouth shut the first time you saw him. Oh god. It's true, Fox fucked up real bad with that movie. Oh god, that movie's terrible. Oh. Well, this is exciting. Now I have to do this tomorrow. Fuck, that suit looks good. Post your comments below. Let me know what you think. Subscribe. Get your buddies to subscribe.